Victoria Beckham and her husband David have always been conscious of safety and security. But after Tottenham midfielder Dele Alli was recently robbed at his North London mansion on Knife Point, they are taking things more seriously with their home in Cotswold. The couple intend to create an underground passage linking the family's 9-bed Cotswold pad to their luxury car garage. According to planning documents obtained by the Express newspaper, providing an escape tunnel should the family need it. The pair have also demanded a protection hut from the local council. The expected work comes as the latest initiative for 45-year-old former football star David after it has recently been announced that he has filed a trademark to protect his name to be used for a hotel and restaurant chain. David is a shrewd businessman, and just as he was clever with Victoria in building Beckham brand, he is making sure he is securing any potential ventures. He's got his hands full with his team in Miami, but his own hotel, that could happen. But David won't rush into anything. He'll be making sure any plan to go into the industry are totally watertight before he takes the plunge. An insider reported to a news portal.